Hello, my audience. I'm your professional game tester, Sylvia. We have already tested several games. For instance, Don't Starve Together. In the comments of last video, the comment having the most likes is, please test a casual game. Therefore, I record a game called Stardew Valley. For sure, I have already played it for a short time. You can see the whole playtime is 23 hours.You may ask me the question why I started to play the Stardew Valley. One reason is that my ex recommended me to play the game with him. We built a house together, hung around, earned money and saved it in the same account. Therefore, even though I have broken up with my ex due to its picture quality and the game experience, I didn't delay the game after the party.Another reason I continue to play the game is because I pay for it, about 48 RMB. So now let's begin to test the game. In the beginning, we will experience one edited day of the tiny people, whose name is Sylvia. Inside the part, the day was divided into many activities, including getting up, watering the plants, feeding the chicken, collecting, mining, fighting with monsters,Fiction, communication, so on and so forth. A surprise, I have put it in the end of the video. Hope you will enjoy it. A new hopeful day begins with a sunny day. Sylvia, or in other words, me, predicted and listed the busy work which must be done today. The autumn goes to the end and the winter is coming. Firstly, water the plants.And harvest some natural plants, corns and cranberries. Watering is the most boring and tiring work in the game. When I played with X, this kind of work always belonged to him. Now, I must do it by myself. That's a terrible thing. Then empty the bag. How small the bag is, I must buy a bigger one today, before I own two bags. I also plan to go to the captain's shop for the construct of a new small house after some serious thoughts. Honestly, the underlying reason is that I do not have enough money to upgrade my house with a kitchen.I go to the mine. Oops, bad luck today. Lost copper, but many monsters. To relax myself, hanging around sounds like a good choice. I can't control my step towards the beach. How about going fishing? Bad fishing skill with bad equipment cause to the bad result.I type the keyboard rather than use a mouse. My ex loved it as a fact of backing a mouse. He is the one having already crunched more than 100 games on the Steam. Okay, for sure, accepts the communication in the real world. Communication business shouldn't be ignored in the game world. Walking along the road towards the wizard's tower, I will meet many friends.The friends in this world are a little snobbish. Only when you give him or her gifts will the goodwill promote. Daily communication doesn't work. In fact, it's my first time coming to the tower. Unfortunately, I can't come into the tower. Just cut down some trees in front of the tower to express my depression.I wanted to take my own comments on that game and show you some other people's comments and scores. Stardew Valley for me is a game relaxing myself. No forced task should be finished. The player can arrange the daily affairs casually. For instance, if you get tired of the spring sense, you can sleep during all the spring about 28 days in the game. Then, the day after 20 days, you will surprisingly find the world is totally changed to summer sense. It guides me to learn many new vocabularies as well. The controversy between the nature and the economy provokes us to consider the conflict between environment and the economy. It's not only a game, it's an imitation of reality. There is a comment from a net friend. I can have loads of animals and everyone in town likes me. This is a life I've been dreaming of for years. You can experience another life in the Stardew Valley. There.